the new Milwaukee SDX Max drill is extremely powerful. It's a great tool to have on a job site.
The power's been amazing. The SDS Max has shown us that it has power better than, you know, corded guns.
You drill your holes very, very fast, and it's very light drill too.
You need a power. I use it for chipping, for drilling, cutting.
The new Milwaukee Rotary Hammer, it's so great. Sometimes you have to chip and you have to drill. You just turn it and adjust it. You know, it's perfect.
You don't have to be afraid of the drill knocking off the ladder.
If you hit rebar or something, it has a safety feature where it doesn't break the wrist.
The other stuff's very good because usually a lot of drills, they spin around, just going to lock up and you're not gonna hurt your wrist or anything like that.
With the SDS Max with the 12.0 pack, guys are filling up mini after mini on a single battery and it's been great.
With a 12.0 pack, probably get like a half a day worth without charging. It lasts longer than any other battery I use.
It's helpful to have the M18 battery throughout all the tools. The lock feature is helpful. You don't have to constantly keep the grip on the trigger, so it makes it easier for us to concentrate on what we're chipping. The tool itself is heavy duty. Power, safety feature, getting the job done, it has done it all.
It's incredible. Like, I've never seen anything like this before. Nothing really can compare to it.